Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome the ex-Prime Minister, Honorable Mama Babaji, and his dear wife.
Abantu bangi nnyo abazze ku mukolo gwa Ssaabalabirizi eky'okunaaba mu ngalo kikulu nnyo kubanga ddala embeera eriwo yeeyo. Naye tuli basanyufu nti byonna tubiyiseemu era abantu bangi gavumenti eyongere okunyiikira okutangira endwadde ezifaanana ng'ezo tusabe nti abantu bafuba sigala balamu ku mikolo egy'amaanyi egiriko abantu ab'ekiro. This exercise of washing hands, testing, everything has been well done and very quickly, so the government should continue with those exercises and big functions like this one.
I'm very happy to see somebody from Brazil. Como está? Está bom. Very good. So, since you are all here, on this occasion, when the Archbishop of Canterbury is here, as somebody, me, who had the privilege to belong to the old religion, because me, I belonged to two religions, the old religion of Africa, and also to join together with my parents in 1947, the new religion. I want to inform you my small witness, my small testimony, as somebody who belonged to the two groups, the traditional and this one here. The Africans, I want you to know, believed in one God, Ruhanga Nyamuhanga, Katonda Wobutonzi. So we believed in one God long before the Christians came. But we also believed in ancestral spirits, Emizimu, Emisambwa. The traditional religion was not very clear on the issue of resurrection, in spite of believing in the Mzimu or the Msambwa. It is the Christian religion that brought two new value addition elements to the spirituality of the Africans of this area. Here I'm speaking authoritatively because I am from here, from the two groups. One element was the clarification of the issue of resurrection as Jesus did. This was now clarified, because before it was not very clear. But with the Christian religion, it was clear that resurrection is a certainty. This is definitely value addition to our spirituality. I'm not in the theological groups, but as an amateur, as just Nyekundire. I thought I should mention that so that our friends from outside also know this. The second element is the issue of unconditional forgiveness and the elements of even loving our enemies. This was totally new. This was totally new. In our traditional religion, we believed in vengeance. When somebody does something wrong, we are to avenge. Yes, you could be forgiven, but you had to buy the forgiveness. You had to kukaraba, we call it in our language, kukaraba. You, the aggressor, you had to approach we, the victims, and we settle the blood settlement. In Luo, it is called matoput. But Christian religion taught us forgive unconditionally. Because remember, God also forgave us. But also, not only that, but also love our enemies. Because if we only love our friends, how are we different from the heathens who do the same? So I thought, as somebody who has been around the two groups, I thought I should say this. I thank you, wish you good luck. At the end of the service, Right Honorable Kadaga will make some comments on something else. Thank you very much. Thank you for giving me this throne. Banango Omsana, one minute. My mother was from Lokore, and whenever there was an issue, she would say, Tuzom Mushana, let's talk in the light. Now, people in the world like shaking hands, like hugging. Nayo Mushana Gwende Solwarero, the Mushana I bring, that please, there is a very dangerous disease. That's why we are not shaking hands. We are saying, please, just wave. This disease is very contagious. You have heard it has spread to all countries. It doesn't kill as much as Ebola. Out of the 80,000 people who have been infected, only 3,000 have died, which is like 5%. Now it seems the ones who die from this disease are people who have other health problems. But you know that in Uganda we have got many people with health problems. So banange ekintu ekyo sagala mirambo mingi. So please, let's do the easy way. Don't shake hands. Yesterday I was in Masaka, and the Catholic bishop there did a good thing. You know, the Catholic Church, at some stage you shake all your hands, like Jesus did, we shake hands. But there he said, no, I wish you peace, all of you now. There was no need for shaking hands. But the good thing, yesterday in Masaka, they read a passage from the epistle to the Hebrews, which was to the effect that don't spend too much time on rituals. Rituals. Go for the substance. So this shaking hands, all this, like that one, is a ritual. It's not really the religion. Me, I wanted to quote my old one passage. Muyuzange mtuma jamwe, siri ambaro byamwe. Rend ye your hearts, not your clothes. These rituals are just on the surface. What matters is what you believe inside you and between you and God. The commandments which you read here, love God with all your heart and all your mind, and love your neighbor as you love yourself. This is the two commandments which are the base of all commandments. So please, obrade, obrade, obrade. Kwatagana mungalo. Mbada msiza mwenda. Katuanda babere. Olaba na jo. Nasubidwa umusagwa achibishu buwakanta bari. Na mwubi da mkono. Mwubare nyo, mwubare nyo.
Okulaba ntiki mpulira bulungi nnyo okulaba nsanyuse nnyo okulaba omukolo ogw'olwaleero kubanga byono Ssaabalabirizi ow'okusatu kasokanga tutuuza mulabirizi bankebedde ssebo ssenyiga w'ebinyonyi kaakati ali mu China kwegamba ffe bano bannayuganda Chetulimu, chetuti alinamu mutima, ogwa wansi kubanga nze mbadde ne bakampala nga bagamba nti oyo senyiga gavumenti yebirese biki kati tukoze ki. Ate nga amawanga amalala gonna, obulwadde babaziza abalwadde abakwatibwa senyiga okuyingira amawanga gaabwe. Naye wano, omuntu bw'ava e China, amala ayingira buyingizi. Kati nawulidde e Bungereza baweza abachina okuyingira mu Bungereza era n'okubakebera ennyo okulaba nti ki tebayingira mu Bungereza bakendeze ku nnamba y'abachina twayingiranga kyeye omanyi ekintu kyonna bwe tutateekamu Katonda owa waggulu ow'ekitiibwa ennyo ne tugamba obulwadde buyingidde Kati myaka gy'enkaaga waliwo kawumpuli. Kawumpuli yatta abantu. Twafukamira mu lutikko wano ne tusaba Katonda. Obulwadde obwo naakulaki nabugyawo. Naye ffe bannayuganda bwe tutafukamire kwegayirira omutonzi nannyini ggulu n'ensi. Obulwadde ssebo bujja kweyongera. Twegayirire Katonda n'amakyaki. Tulabe nga tusabira wamu ne bapasa ne bakabona bonna tube nga kwegamba ne gavumenti eyambeko mu kufuuyira obulwadde obwo twerinde nnyo buno obulwadde obuliwo ate tuleme kwogera kati nga ebyenzige gavumenti si yeresa enzige kubanga zo zaava amawanga gali ne zeesoga Uganda Fengere chiche tubade tutambule nyo munaba Kampala bana Uganda basi ngana byebogera tebikwatagana sebo abala bagamba nti government yesindise enzige zaabu na mawanga ga Afrika za very mu India ne zeso ga Afrika yani alesenze anti nabo bulwadde bwabuze buzi enzige bulwadde anti kate chuka ochachukira abana ba Misiri Bwe bali bava mu nsi ye Misiri nga Falawo aganye okutabana ba Misiri bagende mu nsi ye Misiri. Katonda kye yakola yasindika ebiwuka byonna byonna era bw'osoma ekitabo Bayibuli obisiŋŋaanamu ebya buli ngeri ne birumba Falawo n'abantu be. Mu kiseera ekyo enzige zajjako wano 5-8 mu kiseera ekyo nali nkyali muto saaliwo 5-8 enzige bagenda ne bazikubanga eyo zatandikira kyotere eyo naye bakubanga ebirere bino ebigoma kwegamba enzige bwewulira awali ebyo ebireekaano ng'eddukawo anti kati ekyo gavumenti yali mu kiseera ekyo obusobozi bwali butono nnyo bwali mu ŋŋoma kaakati twebaza nnyo gavumenti olw'okuba nti yo erese ennyonyi n'egula n'eddagala ne bannamagye ne bagenda ne bazifuuyira ekyo kijja tuyambako okusinga bwe bwali mu 5-8 kubanga nange twaziwulirako ezo twali tukyali baana bato enzige nawulira mbu bazirya naye zo zibeera nsava nyate dinzo kulwaza
enzige
nsafa
erina
masabu isebo ndo zili na masabu enzige nsafa
enzige
nsafa enzige nsafa enzige nsafa gote gali tegono na bibala gali na masabu na ku na yego tegono na chirimecho na